We're getting out of here. Now. We're getting out of here. Now. We're getting out of here. Now.
No. Kill him. Crush his bones. Tear at his flesh.
No.
Kill him. Crush his bones. Tear at his flesh.
Get out of my head, Pedro.
You will kill. You will kill or you will die. Yes, your reward is waiting for you further down. Yes, your reward is waiting for you further down. Yes, your reward is waiting for you further down. Yes, your reward is waiting for you further down.
Yes, further into the bowels.
Ortiz is waiting. So close. Your prize is waiting. So close. Your prize is waiting. So close. Your prize is waiting. Did you think Molek Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? Did you think Molek Bal? What do you see from that little cage? Speak. Did you think Molek Bal? What do you see from that little cage? Speak. Did you think Molek Bal? Yes, it's an altar. Men would come and sacrifice the wretched in my name. It's an the weak would be punished by the strong. Sacrifice the wretched in my name. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrate the altar until he revenge. No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's gone missing, captured and bound. Life to rot. But save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he dies, let him perform his rite one more time. And when he dies, let him perform his rite one more time. And when he dies, let him perform his rite. Thank you.
them. Another 40 to get rid of.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time.
You want answers?
You're an outsider.
So do I. So does everyone in the city.
I'm sorry to drag you.
A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing.
So do I.
Nothing but clean up the mess.
A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows
this has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information.
She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outsider. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silver Blood Inn.
She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outsider. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silver Blood Inn.
He was one of the smelter workers. I used to have a job down there myself, casting silver ingots. I never knew much about Wayland, except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers. Let me know as soon as you found any.